Boucher and Fallon in the saddle. Jardine's lookout nearest the camera. That's it, they're ready, and they're racing in the Ascot Gold Cup of 2001. And missing the start there was Rainbow High, drops back towards the rear early. One of the first away is Yavanna's Pace, who's going to take it up early from Persian Punch on the near side, and just dropping in behind them, Kuwait Trooper. Followed next then by Royal Rebel and Mabili. One length away then is San Sebastian, the favourite, who settles in about sixth position on the inside. Two lengths further back then, Marion Bard, followed then by Jardine's Lookout and Rainbow High. Back in the field is Romantic Affair at this stage, followed by Chimes at Midnight, as they sort themselves out, and Vicious Circles also back in the field as well. Racing up the home straight on the first occasion here in a great battle out in front. Persian Punch, who's running at Royal Ascot for the sixth successive year, is anxious to take on this leader, which is Yavanna's Pace, as they race up towards the judge now. They've got just under 2 miles to travel. Tucked away then in third on the outside is Royal Rebel, followed by Kuwait Trooper. Two lengths away then is Mabili, travelling on the outside of San Sebastian. One length away then Marion Bard, followed then by Jardine's Lookout and Rainbow High. They're three or four lengths then to Vicious Circle, followed by Chimes at Midnight. And two or three lengths away then Romantic Affair, who's last of all. Last of the 12 runners as they charge past the stands now, these packed stands at Royal Ascot. And just stealing a peep over the shoulder, Richard Quinn there on Persian Punch. But the leader as they head down the side now, with just over a mile and a half to travel, is Yavanna's Pace by a length to Persian Punch. Two lengths away then on the inside is Kuwait Trooper, who's just being shaded by Royal Rebel, who's racing without the headgear today. Two lengths further back in the field then is Mabili as they head down the side of the course. Mabili lying in about fifth position at this stage from San Sebastian, who's beautifully poised on the inside. Two lengths away then Jardine's Lookout, followed by Marion Bard. Four lengths away then is Rainbow High. Another four lengths further back, Vicious Circle, followed then by Chimes at Midnight, and Romantic Affair is held up at the back of the pack. And they're going very, very hard in front here as Yavanna's Pace is being taken on in earnest by Persian Punch. So it's Persian Punch and Yavanna's Pace as they head down the side now. And they've got just over a mile left to travel. They're about four or five lengths in advance, and they're going helter-skelter here out in front. It's the Persian Punch well clear of working very hard to get that lead too from Yavanna's Pace. Three lengths away then Royal Rebel. Tucked away behind them is Kuwait Trooper, followed then by Mabili. Then on the inside, San Sebastian and Jardine's Lookout. Marion Bard is further back. They're followed then by Rainbow High as they race out of Swinley Bottom now. This is a real staying test. About four or five lengths away, Vicious Circle, who's well back with Chimes at Midnight and also Romantic Affair. But he's gone for home inside the six on Persian Punch, and Richard Quinn is really stoking up the old stayer. He leads by about six lengths or so, and they're all off the bridle now and giving chase after this tearaway leader. In second is on the outside Royal Rebel, followed by Mabili, then Marion Bard coming into it. Then San Sebastian is called on for an effort. They've kicked away now from Rainbow High. Further back is Jardine's Lookout, and then Kuwait Trooper, and Yavanna's Pace has dropped right out. Racing up towards the home turn in the Ascot Gold Cup, and Persian punches two lengths clear, but Marion Bard now has raced up on the outside into second. Then in third is Royal Rebel, followed by San Sebastian, taken to the outside. They're about four or five lengths to Jardine's Lookout, coming up with two furlongs left to travel. A real slog to the finish this. Royal Rebel takes it up from the tiring Persian Punch. Marion Bard behind them has not got a lot more to give. They're three lengths then to San Sebastian, who's run in behind. It's Royal Rebel on the outside of furlong out, who goes a neck up. Persian Punch is fighting back though. It's Persian Punch and Royal Rebel stride for stride. Royal Rebel on the near side, about a head in front. Persian Punch trying hard to come back at him. Royal Rebel, Persian Punch. Royal Rebel wins the Gold Cup. In second, Persian Punch, tight third. Jardine's Lookout and San Sebastian in a photo, followed by Marion Bard, who didn't quite get the trip. Then Mabili, Rainbow High, Chimes at Midnight, Rainbow Affair. They're followed then of Romantic Affair from Kuwait Trooper, and Yavanna's Pace is last to finish. What a finish! And what a week for the BHP chairman, Peter Saville, because Royal Rebel has won the Ascot Gold Cup in his colours, getting up to defeat on the inside.